Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to create, update and delete a customer using Postman in Shopify. Many next steps will help you manage customers effectively. First, we will create a customer using the Postman. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Now create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click send. The API will return all information about the created customer. Remember this customer ID to use in the next step. Let's check the result in the admin dashboard. In the admin, choose customers. As you can see, the customer has been created. Now go to the Postman and update the customer. In this request, I will change the email and notes for the customer, create a new put with this endpoint. In the body section, enter the code. Then click send. As you can see, the API will return all information about the updated customer. Now, let's check the updated customer in the admin dashboard. In the admin, choose customers. As you can see, the customer has been updated, the email has been changed and the API has noted the customer. Now we will learn how to delete the customer using the Postman in Shopify. Create a new delete with this endpoint. Then click send. Now let's check the result after deleted. In the admin, choose customers. As you can see, the customer has been deleted. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.